Mr. Speaker, we have yet to fully honor our commitment to setting refunds up to $5,000. Mr. Speaker, my government from November 2021 has instructed the Inner Revenue to refund all taxpayers owed less than $500. This exercise is ongoing. For the period November 21 to March 2022, an amount of EC 3.8 million in tax refunds was paid to 1,959 taxpayers. This comprises of zero value of checks, zero to 500, 600 at $175,109, between 500 and 1,000, 262 people at a cost of $262,700, and above 1,000, 997 at a cost of $3.38 million. The grand total of $3.8 million paid between November 2021 to March 2022 to 1,959 taxpayers.